best 80s get up. And again, we're gonna do a quickie 80s cardio dance pit. We're gonna learn some 80s dance moves to the song Mania, because I think some of you know that one from the movie Flashdance. So tonight, 6:30, we're doing an all 80s cardio dance party. We're doing several different songs. I took the dance moves from either the music videos themselves or from the movies that they were that made them popular, as well as I watched many hours of Jazzercise, 80s Jazzercise videos. So we are going to be pumped and ready this tonight at 6:30. So I hope you guys have fun. Again, I want to see those 80s poses and your best workout outfits that you have. And of course, I got that scrunchie and I'm kind of dying over here from all the hairspray I put in my hair. So let's get started. All right, like I said, we're going to be doing a combination to the song Mania. So channel your inner, was it Jennifer Beals in the movie? All right, so we're gonna actually, in the song, when it starts, we're gonna hold for 8 counts. Up to you what you wanna do. Just free dance, get that, remember, get those 80s grooves in. You can step touch it if you want. So after we hold four eight counts, we're going to run in place. And remember, she does this in the movie. We're gonna be running in place. We're gonna be getting our hands all up in our business, and then they're gonna be up. So remember the running in place, you do it as fast or as slow as you like. She's doing it pretty fast. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's all facing the forward. And then we've got hip circles in a circle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right. So again, the running place, again, up to you. How fast or how slow you want to get those runs in. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 hip circles. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're gonna be traveling forward. Let's do just the feet first. So we're going to step left, right leg goes out in arabesque. Step right, left leg goes out. Step left, right goes up. Step right, left goes out. So we're backing up a little bit. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4. You can keep your knees bent or a little bit straighter if you like. So 1, 2, 3, 4. The arms are going to match the legs. So if my right leg is going out, my right arm is going up in a diagonal. If my left leg is out, the left arm goes up in a diagonal as well. And then the other arm is just hanging. So we got right, left, right, left. And those are traveling forward. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4. Get those jazz runs in there. Again, so from the beginning, we have ready in place. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hip circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Travel forward. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, now we got to travel back. So we've got a syncopated undulation. Oh my gosh, what is that? You're going to find out. So we're going to break it down. You're going to start with, we're going to be doing it just in one direction. So we're just going to be going right, left, right, left. For me, it helps to be on both of my feet. Right, left, right, left. And we're traveling back with that. So we're taking this in layers. So we're going right, left, right, left. Each time I'm stepping back. Right, left, right, left. The undulation. So remember, we're gonna take it, it's a full body undulation. So we're gonna bring our chest forward, start in your neutral position. Chest forward, lift it up. You're gonna sit back, you're gonna push those hips forward. Do not arch your back. Push those hips forward so you can lean that back, back. And sit. Chest forward, up, back, sit. Chest forward, up, back, sit. If you notice, when you bring your chest forward, your weight shifts forward. And then when you bring your chest up, your weight is neutral, centered. When you bring that chest back, you're leaning back, again, not arching your back, your weight is on the back foot. So let's try adding the right foot forward and the left foot back. So again, chest forward, weight is in the right foot. Chest up, weight is neutral. Lean it back, weight is on your left foot. And then sit, weight is neutral. Forward, up, back, sit. Forward, up, back, sit. And now smooth it out. Forward, up, back, sit. Forward, up, back, sit. Step right, step left. When your chest goes forward, step right. And when you lean back, step left. Step forward, step left. Step forward, step left. Forward, back. Forward, back. A little faster. Forward, back. Forward, back. Forward, back. Forward, back. Step right, step left. Forward, back. Forward, back. Forward, back. Keep speeding it up. Forward, back. Forward, back. Forward, back. Forward, back. So that's the idea of our undulations traveling back, but we have to add a little syncopated step. So instead of going equally going right, left, we're gonna be going right, left with that. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, forward, back. So you can see that the counts are not equal. And one, and two. And one, and two. Forward, back. All right, so let's add that on to our combo. So we just finished traveling forward with our little jazzy runs. One, two, three, four. You're gonna cheat it so that you can step right, left. Remember, we've got undulations going back, just two. This is and five, six, seven, eight. Then we get to do it again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So putting that all together to make it one big combo. Remember, we hold four counts of eight, and then we have running. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, in a circle. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, forward. One, two, three, four. Take it back with undulations. Five, six, seven, eight. Repeat that again. One, two, three, four. Take it back. Five, six, seven, eight. One more time. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. In a circle. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, and five, six, and seven, eight. One, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight. And that's about the speed, I believe. All right, so moving on. You can rest for eight counts, meaning not do anything, or you can do your own A's step touch if you want. I'm doing a step touch in place. So you can see side view, I'm just going like this. Step, touch, and I'm gonna add some bicep curls. Up, 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 up. Really work those arms, yeah. Invisible weights in your hands, or if you want to put weights in your hands, that's perfectly fine. So this, we're doing this for eight counts. So we got one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. From here, we go into our workout. So we're going to squat, and when we squat, arms are coming forward. Squat, and then we're gonna pick up the left leg like you're kicking your butt. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Then we're gonna do some heel touches, but we're gonna add So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Point those toes. Those are very important in the 80s. You got to point those toes. So again, the workout after resting for 8 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The workout, we got squat, kick your butt. Squat, kick your butt. Squat, kick your butt. And squat, kick your butt. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So I don't know if you noticed, a lot of the videos were very high kick intensive. So I kept them to our little attitudes for right now. Any other combos I'm doing for tonight, we're gonna add those high kicks in. All right, so one more time, whole combination. We have hold for four count or 32 counts, and then we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hip circles. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Jazz runs forward. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ventilation. 6, 7, 8. Again. 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then rest and do the whole combo from start to finish again. All right. After the first time we do that, this combo, we're gonna do the rest twice in a row. Then after that, it's just repeat, repeat, repeat. All right, let's do this.